So today's lesson is very helpful. We will see how we can make this turnaround animation on any object or any model in simply few steps. So enough talks. Alright, so this is a brand new scene and we have here the object, the main object, and we have the camera of course, and it's aligned above this model. So firstly I will add a curve circle and make sure that the object you have added is a curve and not mesh but curve. I will scale and make sure that you have scaled it correctly. After that I will go to this camera and type shift S cursor to selected. Let's enable the screen to cast case. Here I will add an empty, no matter what is this empty. And after that I will add an object constraint. Let's see, follow path and follow curve. Let's select our target to bezier circle and click Alt G to make it clear the location. And after that let's fix the offset. After that, if we should have here the timeline again, 250 is fine. After that I will select the camera and make it child of the empty and set inverse. That's fine. After that I will click here animate bus and we are now done. Alright, this is very very fine. And one simple tip, you should or maybe you want to slow down the animation. How you can make it, you will select the bus and go for this curve, and here in the bus animation this is the total frame. One revolution is 100 frame. You type here the one revolution, it will be 250, and as you can see this is a slow animation. If you type large number it will be more slow, but because your one revolution is 250, you should type here 250. And that's it. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. See you in the next tutorial.